bigger?
Yeah.
I did too.
They were minis.
Cause Brian's all of them.
This is Brian's doing?
That's why I keep them around.
Do you know how stressful that was last week with that guy? I couldn't unwrap those squares of chocolate fast enough to shove in my face.
Oh, that's wonderful.
Oh, yeah.
Very unsatisfying because I feel like I need to eat four, which is more than if it was just one of these things.
I think this is two of them.
Yeah.
So you can change a little bit, you'll do more of a.
So now I'm eating more chocolate because I'm thirsty.
Remind me, if there's ever any more mini, I'm gonna pre-unwrap them. So they're just sitting there ready for throwing them out.
Then I'll.
Good easy.
See how they do?
Yeah, with the responses.
Right, very good, well, very good. So did you do your demo? Have you done your demo last week?
No. I signed up for 2 weeks.
Yeah, that's a good idea.
And especially the unit.
Yeah, and I got four hours sleep, I woke up at a hot.
I mean, right now.
Who's on the teacher?
Teaching what I said, he was here Thursday.
I mean, our pilot. You know, I looked at him, it could be either the world.
He should be.
Been so many places that you could offer so many. So.
I said, if you're here for that, just come to Doggie.
Exactly what I was.
I said, wouldn't that be what you want to do? Yes.
For your private test, like, you can be both, you can be a pilot and a magician, or find yourself to your show.
This is it, this is the end.
What you got there, baby?
Is that for baby? So would you go back?
Yes, next year, I think. I would make some.
It's so bad for you, we just won't leave it alone.
Well, at the very least.
Oh, yeah, this guy is just gets a little.
Sometimes I feel like they just do that just to cross my chops.
But the wind hurt in the end zone. Yeah, look at it, let's just make more than one. Did he growl at him?
He did a little.
Hey, okay,
He prefers females.
Yeah, he just prefers females. He really doesn't like the white ball. Because he knows that spray in the face doesn't really feel all that great.
But he got up and was looking.
Yeah, that's what he does, though. He barks like that, but the tail is still going, but it's like a happy wagon. So I told him, I said, you know, we don't yell at people when we meet them. But the first time you're polite, what are you barking at? You don't even know.
Because the girl's barking.
You're just barking. Barking's on with me. Bark too much.
I'm not his favorite person because by the time I come in there, it's really spray.
Monkey.
No.
I guess only maybe it's the facial hair. Maybe it's the facial hair.
No, he was up there licking him.
Oh, was he?
Yes.
He wants to teach That's what it is. He just
mouthed. Stop. And his tail's like,
and his tail's so
cool. Yeah. He's just a very
obnoxious. He's just weird.
He's a redhead.
I gotta tell you, it's just how we are.
It's in the blood.
Do you think he's
true? Exactly it.
I think he is.
That fire in the belly.
But he does do a little growly sound. So that's what's confusing.
That's, yeah.
It's like, what's going on?
Yeah, he doesn't know how to communicate properly.
Yeah.
Got a redhead trait. Or that. Hey, Merle. Stop. They can do a whole lot of things. I, they're just not doing it this week. I think it's more to bust my chops right now than anything.
Cotton balls or something down in there.
We're going to pull them out and eat them. We're like, Bonnie, are you aware that this dog has 15 cotton balls?
Yep, sure am. If you'd have just taken care of the cast like I asked you to.
They could. I think cutting the cast down.
I know.
Cotton balls, that's the last stage after beer nuts.
I've been wanting to do that. Now I'll come sit with you, okay?
That's pretty funny.
Don't encourage it.
I know. I know. Where did you hear? I don't know if I've ever heard that before. Oh my gosh,
graduation is like you forget how old when I graduated.
What? It's
just so long drawn out blank.
What are you doing?
It was
still
okay.
I'm
going
to
go see
you. Diving down. I'm diving down. Oh, what a thing.
I'm
weird, like, swoop of.
You put your butt in my face.
Where do you think you're going, monkey?
Like your own way?
Is that why you're a monkey?
Why is my grandson over here still here?
He probably needs it.
That's probably why
I got that. You put it that long.
And I think it's very rich. Him past, well, the kennel is just poking now. He tried to start a fight with her a couple times yesterday, and she's just like, leave me alone. No means no.
Huh.
Are you so cute? I don't know what that is, but I'm pretty
sure the thing is that the night you will.
He wasn't having any part of Brian putting that harness on him though.
No.
And then I went in there and he's just like, okay.
Yeah. Yeah, I think Thursday was the same way. It took me a long time to get
that. Yeah.
When he was up front. It took me a little, it's a little bit of a chore.
I know, I
love you. Remember these two little trying to get their stuff on?
Oh my goodness.
Oh, you two terrible. Terrible little dogs. Terrible.
One was trying to sneak out, the other one was under the couch.
They said, we don't remember
so
quite like
yeah, they're
that.
They're like, that's not how we recall.
We weren't like that.
No.
No, you guys.
Rock is like, I have always been the perfect dog.
You've got
they
it's
are
mixed
not
up.
Gonna, they are just going to deny it.
Yeah, you guys are the ones that were.
You are the ones that had all the problems.
Come on.
Well, this would be a good time.
I'm right here. Get this on.
You came in and ate my dog.
If I go out, you need to go now. Ari's leaving.
Okay.
Really sad when everybody has to plan their walks around when Ari's
leaving. Hey, we'll go.
Because what is going to happen
without him? He's so sweet, but you take him out of here, and he just...
He's just having a fit.
He goes crazy.
He needs sunglasses.
Oh, no, we're going to go this way. Come on.
We'll go this way.
Monty. Come on, buddy. Hey. Well, I just didn't want to take too many dogs out.
Oh,
so
then nobody can see
him? Yeah. Hey. Hey. Talk me into it.
Cause Ian gon' quit.
Okay, I can do that.
Hey, Bon.
Yes, ma'am.
Is your name your given name or is it in the future?
What?
Uh-huh.
Bonnie?
Yeah.
No, that's my name.
Yeah.
Yep. Which, it's funny because that's why I named my older two sons the names I did because I wanted them to have options.
Really?
Mm-hmm.
Yep.
And,
that's funny because my mom took that off. gave us all months before.
Really?
So that nobody could watch it.
So, my oldest son was named after his father, my husband's father, and my father, so he was James Robert. James, so he had multiple options. Garrett was named
Even
after
Gail.
My step grandfather. Yeah.
What was that?
Garrett. Garrett Michael. And then my youngest was born female and is now male. But when she was born, she was Emma Elizabeth. So she was named after a great great aunt of hers and a great grandmother on my dad's side.
Emma.
Yeah. Emma was the great great aunt, and Elizabeth was my grandmother, my father's mother.
What name did you choose?
Jesse.
Jesse.
Yeah. I said, you realize?
So my kid, God love him. I told him, I said, you just made it stupid. This is testosterone that made you stupid. He says, well, I wanted to choose a name that was ambidextrous.
Oh. Like, you're close, you're so close,
yeah.
But that's not quite right.
Oh, that, oh, oh my God. Good choice.
How's that ambidextrous name working out for you there, kid?
Yeah, you're like, you're such a dog.
When did you decide to take herself, you know, that this is what I want to do? How old was
it? It's been about 4 years now.
And how old?
He turns, he actually turns 20 on Tuesday.
Mm-hmm.
So.
Yeah. Is it tough for the transition?
For whom? So, when Emma was about 14, came out as being lesbian.
Mm-hmm.
Then, I don't know, a year or so, maybe 2 years later, I think it might be bi. Okay, fine, same difference. And then a year after that, it was meant to be a boy.
Mm-hmm.
I disagree, but whatever. I actually think it was more of, he had a bad experience with a boyfriend. She had a bad experience with a boyfriend in her early teens. He was a real piece of crap. And then watching their dad do all the things that he did, both to me and to other women. He's an also piece of crap.
Mm-hmm.
And I think in Jesse's mind, it was a way to make sure that that happened. I didn't know that he did that. Mm-hmm. So I was very concerned. I was willing to accept the clothing and everything, but I was very concerned about the testosterone, because once they started, there's things that can't be reversed. But the way I look at it is,